Hi, I am Aruna Thapa. I'm working in Broadridge for the past 2 years, and today we had this workshop of cooking, baking cakes, cupcakes especially. So it was the first time that we are baking cakes, and it's really very interesting to see how we people who don't know to bake cakes before, we are able to bake the cakes now. So it is pretty interesting to see how different types of cakes can be made, usage of different types of fondants and different types of creams, the toppings that we have used, different flavors. Raspberry, strawberry, chocolate, all these different flavors. So it was a real. So today we have seen about more than 25 flavors actually. So like blueberry, brownies, chocolate, raspberry, lychee, and all stuff. All the flavors that we know, we have used here in some or the other way. And different types of toppings. We used very different types of toppings. We had chocolate chips and all that stuff. So it was very interesting to see so many things together at once. Apart from that, it is also a very nice break from the regular work that we have. So this was the first time that Broadridge is conducting such event, cooking something. And the best thing that I have seen here is more than the female associates, there are more number of male associates here. So that's a very good thing that men are taking so much interest in cooking. So it is really good, and most of them have made cakes better than we have made it. So it is really interesting. We have submitted our cupcakes for the competition. So best of the cupcakes have been submitted for competition. At the end of it, they will choose the one which is decorated the best, and they'll announce the winner. So probably we will win it. So here we had around 25 teams, and each team had 7 members. So 25 into 7, that was the strength. And we had a lot of spectators as well who were actually viewing it. And we had the coach, of course, Ruchika Sharma. So she helped us. Initially, she demoed how to make a cake, how to decorate it. And later, we followed that. We did it in our own creativities. So a lot of interesting things, a lot of interesting colors. So it is very nice to see.